Hey, I was just gonna go grab a coffee. Did you want one?
Oh, I'd love one.
Cool. What's your order again?
Usually I get a latte with soy milk.
Okay, I'll just get you that.
But then I read recently that soy milk is really bad for your hormones. Gives boys tits. So, read that.
Oh, shit. Okay, well, do you want almond milk or something?
Almond milk? I'm not Satan. You know they use way too much water and kill so many bees for almond milk?
Right, yeah. So oats, you've had that before, so I'll just get you that then.
Oat, my old friend. The thing about oat milk, not all oat milk is made equal. You know, some brands cut their oat milk with vegetable oil. Oil for breakfast? What am I, a V8? And then I'm sure you'd think the next logical choice is coconut milk. But you know about coconut milk, how bad it is, the deforestation, the exploitation of workers in countries where they farm coconuts? I'm not gonna do that. Do you know how hard it is to make a choice about milk when all milk is evil?
Deforestation. Yeah, that's. I hate that. Sorry, I just haven't had a coffee yet, so I just really wanna sort that out.
Well, I mean, what are you gonna order?
I get a latte. Just a regular latte, and I get it strong if I'm tired.
Just with regular cow's milk.
Yep.
God, it must be so nice not to have a lot going on up there or down here, but you're very regular.
Okay, may I suggest that you don't get a coffee just because you are already annoying and I don't see caffeine helping you be less annoying?
I guess that would be the most ethical decision.
Great.
Maybe a fair trade tea?
Not doing that.